politics, you know, the Adorno meditations about whether art should engage with the current day, and if so, how.